As it is understood from its name, the volumetric dough cutting machine is used for dividing dough to the requested weight being produced with a single or twin piston, depending on the capacity of the bakery where it is used. After being cut by the vacuuming system without crushing, batches of cut dough are transferred to the dough rounding machine via a conveyor belt, which places it in front of the machine.